Philippine shares were up on Friday following the Philippine Central Bank's pause on policy adjustments as expected, with key interest rates still at a record low of 2%. For the day, the PSE index gained nearly 1% to inch closer to the 7,000 level while notching a 1.4% weekly gain. Sun Life Philippines' Christina Gabaldon is constructive on Philippine equities.
We are still positive on equities. We think the earnings yield to bond yield is still attractive at over 260 basis points. But of course, we have to be cognizant of the type of stocks we buy. So there's a tendency to go into stocks with value and stocks that can pass on inflation to their customers. So it has to have good brand equity. To balance that out with stocks that you think would outperform given the reopening of the economy. So you have to put in some cyclicals there.
In corporate stories, Asia United Bank expects net income to return to pre-pandemic levels of 4 billion pesos this year. That's around 30% higher than 2020's performance. The banking arm of the Robisco Group cites the ramp-up in vaccine rollout, improving consumer confidence, leading to increased economic activity. That will, in turn, boost commercial and consumer lending. Meanwhile, Energy Development Corporation raises 5 billion pesos from its ASEAN green bonds, which were listed at the PDEX on Friday. This is the first tranche out of its 15 billion peso ASEAN green bonds shelf registration. The issuance, said to be 10 times oversubscribed. EDC and the ABS-CBN News Channel are part of the Lopez Group of Companies. Michelle Long, ABS-CBN News.